Yeah. 2 Chainz.
I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different.
Good morning, Park Rose Broncos.
Hi, Park Rose.
My name is Jade.
And I'm Seth.
Frecky. And today is March 6, 2013, early release schedule. And Seth is gonna take your news.
Hey ladies, are any of you interested in hitting the links this spring? Golf practice is starting up. If you are a girl interested in golf, please contact Mr. V in the Fab Lab as soon as possible. Coming to the Ace Robotics Team Ultimate Frisbee Challenge this Thursday through Saturday at Memorial Coliseum. Check out their website at flyingfedoras.com. Juniors, seniors, and sophomores, too, we will be visiting the Oregon State University in Corvallis on Friday, March 15th. Completed forms are due to Mr. Braddock no later than Thursday, the 14th. Juniors and seniors, we are going to the Northwest Youth Career Expo at the Convention Center on Tuesday, March 19th. Completed forms must be submitted to Mr. Braddock by Monday, March 18th. What's your handshake? Jade, what's your handshake?
My handshake? Let's show them.
Try it out, kids.
All right, I'll take the news now. An outstanding display of tenacity and talent, the Park Rose Varsity Mock Trial team fought and won 3 rounds against Franklin, St. Mary's, and Jesuit, and earned a state playoff berth for the first time in Multnomah County in over 20 years. Way to go, Broncos! AP exams are just a few months away, and we need those of you testing to sign up now. You must register for the exams by logging into your Naviance account. The last day to register without a late fee will be Friday, March 22nd. Pay your fines and fees at the library and get a chance to draw from the pot of gold to get a piece of chocolate and a sticker with a percentage off. You could win 15, 30, 50, 75, or even 100% of your fines waived. Spring play auditions, 3 to 5 p.m. today in the theater. Just show up. We invite everyone to be a part of this hilarious comedy. And now it's time for Eno's Sweet Moves.
Whoa, you see that?
I did.
That was
inverted running.
That pan press.
I'm blown away. Props to Eno for putting himself on display like that for us. Seth's mustache.
Hi, Mom.
Yeah. All right, well, Broncos, have a wonderful rest of your day.